for us tonight and for our salvation, came down from heaven, was incarnated of the Holy Spirit, and the Virgin Mary, and became man, and he was crucified by Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, and on the third day rose from the dead, according to the Scriptures. He ascended to the heavens, sits at the right hand of his Father, and he's coming again to his glory, to the dead. Have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the God giver, who proceeds from the Father, who with the Father and the worship and glorified, who spoke by the prophets, and the one holy Catholic Church, who kept us from baptism for the remission of sins.
We long for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen. Son Irene Basi
et omnem mati son
O God the great and the eterne formed man in incorruption, and this which entered into the world through the envy of the devil, you have destroyed by the life-giving manifestation of your only begotten Son, our Lord, God, and Savior, Jesus Christ. You have filled the earth with the heavenly peace, by which is the host of angels glorify you, saying, glory to God in the highest, peace on earth and goodwill towards men.
Pray for perfect peace, love, and holy apostolic kisses.
Lord, have mercy.
According to your good will, O God, fill our hearts with your peace. Cleanse us from all blemish, all guile, all hypocrisy, all malice, and the remembrance of evil in tealingness. And make us all worthy of our Master to greet one another with a holy kiss, that without falling into condemnation, we may partake of your immortal and heavenly gift in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Greet one another with the holy kiss. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Yes, O Lord, who are Jesus Christ, the Son of God, hear us and have mercy upon us. Offer, 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 in order, stand with trembling and look to the east. Let us attend
through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Saint Mary, O Lord, grant us the forgiveness of our sins. We worship you, O Christ, with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, for you have come and saved us. The mercy of me, the sacrifice, the praise.
The Lord be with you. Let us give thanks to the Lord.
It is meet and right.
Meet and right, meet and right. Surely indeed it is meet and right. O you, the being master, Lord, God of truth, being before the ages and reigning forever, who dwell in the highest and look upon the lowly, who have created the heaven, the earth, the sea, and all that is therein, the Father of our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, by whom you have created all things, seen and unseen, who sits upon the throne of his glory, and who is worshipped by all the holy powers.
You who are seated, stand.
Before whom stand the angels, the archangels, the principalities, the authorities, the thrones, the dominions, and the powers.
Look towards the east.
You are he, round whom stand the cherubim full of eyes, and the seraphim with six wings, praising continuously without ceasing, saying,
let us attend.
The cherubim worship you, and the seraphim glorify you, proclaiming and saying, holy, 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 Lord of hosts, heaven.
truly, O Lord, our God, who formed us, created us, and placed us in the paradise of joy. When we disobeyed your commandment by the guile of the serpent, we fell from eternal life and were exiled from the paradise of joy. You have not abandoned us to the end, but have always visited us through your holy prophets. And in the last days you did manifest yourself to us, who were sitting in darkness and the shadow of death. Through your only begotten Son, our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, of the Holy Spirit and of the Holy Virgin Mary. Incarnate and became man and taught us the ways of salvation. He granted us the birth from on high through water and the Spirit. He made us unto himself a congregation and sanctified us by your Holy Spirit. He loved his own who are in the world and gave himself up for our salvation unto this which reigned over us, whereby we were bound and sold on account of our sins. He descended into Hades through the cross.
Amen. I believe.
Saturday, he ascended into the heavens and sat at your right hand, O Father. He has appointed a day of recompense in which he will appear to judge the world of righteousness and give it to an according to his deeds.
According to your mercy, O Lord, and not according to our sin.
He instituted for us this great mystery of godliness, for being determined to give himself up to this for the life of the world. Bread into his holy, spotless, unblemished, blessed, and life-giving hands.
We believe that this is true. Amen.
He looked up towards heaven to you, God, who are his Father and Master of everyone. He gives thanks.
Amen.
He blessed us.
Amen.
And he sanctified it.
Oh.
Nebroket gave it to his own holy disciples and sent the apostles saying, take it of it, all of you, for this is my body, which shall be broken for you and for many, to be given for the remission of sins. Do this in remembrance of me.
This is true.
Likewise also the cup after supper, he mixed up wine and water. He gave thanks.
Amen.
He blessed it.
Amen.
And he sanctified it. And gave it also to his own holy disciples and sent the apostles saying, take, drink of it, all of you, for this is my blood of the new covenant, which shall be shed for you and for many, to be given for the remission of sins. Do this. A remembrance of me.
This is also true. Amen.
For every time you shall eat of this bread and drink of this cup, you proclaim my death, confess my resurrection, and remember me till I come. Commemorate his holy passion, his resurrection from the dead, his ascension into the heaven, his sitting at your right hand, O Father, and the second coming which shall be from the heavens. O Son, and full of glory, we offer unto you your oblations from what is yours, for every condition concerning every condition, and in every condition.
Worship God in fear and trembling.
We praise you, we bless you, we serve you, we worship you.
As spread he makes into his holy body.
I believe. Amen.
And this cup also into the precious blood of his new covenant.
Again, I believe.
Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, given for the remission of sins and eternal life to those who partake of Him.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Make us all worthy, O our Master, to partake of your holies, to the purification of our souls, our bodies, and our spirits, that we may become one body and one spirit, and may have a shared inheritance with all the saints who have pleased you since the beginning. Remember, O Lord, the peace of your one only holy Catholic and Apostolic Church.
Pray for the peace of the one holy Catholic and Apostolic Orthodox Church of God.
Lord, have mercy.
This which you have acquired to yourself was the precious blood of your Christ, keep her in peace with all the Orthodox bishops who are in her. Foremost, remember, O Lord, our Patriarch Pope Abba Tawadros II.
Pray for our High Priest Pope Abba Tawadros II, Pope, Patriarch and Archbishop of the great city of Alexandria, and for all our Orthodox bishops.
Lord, have mercy.
And those who rightly divine the word of truth with him, grant them unto your holy church to shepherd your flock in peace. Remember, O Lord, the Orthodox Hymenus, priests and deacons.
Pray for the Hegumens, priests, deacons, subdeacons, and the seven orders of the Church of God.
Lord, have mercy.
And all the servants and all who are in virginity and the purity of all your faithful people, remember, O Lord, to have mercy upon us all.
Have mercy upon us, O God, the Father, the Pontifical.
Remember, O Lord, the salvation of this your holy place, in every place and every monastery of our Orthodox fathers.
Pray for the salvation of the world and of the city of ours and all cities, districts, islands, and monasteries.
Lord, have mercy.
And those who dwell there in God's face, graciously accord, O Lord, their weapons, the fruits of theirs, the waters of the rivers, the seeds, the herbs, and the plants of the field this year. Bless them.
Pray for the air of the heaven, the fruits of the earth, the rising of the waters of the rivers, the seeds, the herbs, and the plants of the field, that Christ our God may bless them, bring them to perfection, peace without harm, and forgive us our sins.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Raise them to their measure according to your grace. Give joy to the faith of the earth. May its force be abundantly watered, and its fruits be plentiful. Prepare it for sown and harvesting. Manage our lives as deemed fit. Place the crown of the year with goodness for the sake of the poor of your people, the widow, the orphan, the traveler, the stranger, and for the sake of all of us who entreat you and seek your holy name, for the eyes of everyone wait upon you, for you give them their food in due season. Deal with us according to your goodness, O you who give food to all flesh. Fill our hearts with joy and the gladness that we to have sufficiency in everything, always may abound in every good deed.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember, O Lord, those who have brought unto you these gifts, and those on whose behalf they have been brought, and those by whom they have been brought. Give them all the heavenly reward.
Pray for these holy and the precious gifts, our sacrifice and those who brought them.
Lord, have mercy.
As is, O Lord, the command of your only begotten Son, that we share in the commemoration of your sins, graciously accord, O Lord, that to remember all the sins, O have blessed you since the beginning. Our holy fathers, the patriarch, the prophets, the apostles, the preachers, the evangelists, the martyrs, the confessors, intercessors and all the spirits of the righteous perfected in the face. Most of all, the pure flow of glory, ever Virgin, Holy Theotokos, Saint Mary, who truly give birth to God, the Logos, and Saint John the former Baptist and martyr, Saint Stephen the Archdeacon, the proto-martyr, the beholder of God, Saint Mark the Evangelist, the apostle and martyr, the patriarch Saint Severus, our teacher Discoros, Saint Athanasius the Apostolic, Saint Peter the High Priest, the Holy Martyr and High Priest, Saint John Chrysostom, Saint Theodosius, Saint Theophilus, Saint Demetrius, Saint Cyril, Saint Basil, Saint Gregory the Theologian, Saint Gregory the Wonder Worker, Saint Gregory the Hermenian, the 318 assembled at Nicaea, the 150 at Constantinople, and the 200 at Ephesus. Our righteous Father, the great Abba Antony, the righteous Abba Paul, the three saints, Abba Macari, and all their children, the cross bearer, our Father, Abba John, the Egumen, our righteous Father, Abba Bishoy, the perfected man, the beloved of our God, Savior, and all the choir of your saints through whose prayers and supplications have mercy on us all, and save us for the sake of your holy name, which is called upon us.
Recite the names of our Holy Father, the patriarchs who have fallen asleep. O Lord, repose their soul and forgive us our sins.
May their holy blessings be with us. Amen. Glory to you, O Lord. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless us. Lord, repose them. Amen.
Creare sonnei. κετσιένο ευσύσι μεμ τον ναό χέμπε παράδεισος εν τεβονοφ χέν ετ χωράν τεν ιετ ον χισαϊνε χέν Ιερουσαλήμ εν τεέτεφε χέν βημά αχ ετεμαύ ενόν ζεχούν χέν ιετ ον ρημιν γοήλι εν βαϊμά αριέρον χέν βεκνάχτι αριέχμωτναν εν τεκχυρί εν ίσα εύω that as in this, so also in all things, your great and holy name be glorified, blessed and exalted, and everything honored and blessed together with Jesus Christ, your beloved Son and the Holy Spirit. Peace with all.
And with your spirit.
Again, let us give thanks unto God Almighty, the Father of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ. For he also has made us worthy now to stand up in this holy place, to lift up our hands and to serve his holy name. Let us also ask him to make us worthy of the communion and partaking of his divine and immortal mystery. Panto Kratur Ipsho Ois Pennoti
Amin, Amin, Prosevex Hostis
His covenant and his mercy unto them who love him with all their heart.
Kyrie eleison, Lord, have mercy.
Has given to us redemption from sins through his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, the life of everyone, the help of those who flee to him, the hope of those who cry unto him.
Eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord, have mercy.
before whom stand thousands of thousands and 10,000 times 10,000 of holy angels and archangels, the cherubim and the seraphim and all the innumerable hosts of the heavenly powers. Amen. sanctifying these gifts, which are set forth through the coming down upon them of your Holy Spirit. You have purified them. Purify us also, our Master, from our sins, the hidden and the manifest, and every thought which is not pleasing to your goodness, that the lover of mankind may it be far from us. Purify our souls, our bodies, our spirits, our hearts, our eyes, our understanding, our thoughts and our conscience, so that with a pure heart and enlightened soul and unashamed face, a faith and faith, a perfect love and a firm hope, we may dare with boldness, without fear, to pray to you, O God, the Holy Father, who art in the heaven, and say, Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. In Christ our Lord, and the kingdom, the power, the glory, and the honor forever.
Remember, O Lord, our congregations, bless them.
Save the men, and with your spirit and the fear of God, let us attend.
Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
The Holy is for the holy. Blessed be God, the Father, the Almighty. Blessed be the Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of God, sanctification of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
One is the Holy Father, one is the Holy Son, one is the Holy Spirit,
precious and the true blood of Jesus Christ, the Son of our God. Amen. حقيقي ليسوع المسيح ابن إلهنا. آمين. That this is the life-giving body, that your only begotten Son, our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, took from Our Lady, the lead of our souls, the Holy Soul, took of Saint Mary. He made it one with His divinity without mingling, without confusion, and without alteration. He witnessed the good confession before Pontius Pilate. He gave it up for us upon the holy hood of the cross of His own will for us all. Truly I believe that His divinity parted not from His humanity for a single moment, nor a twinkling of an eye, given for us for salvation, remission of sins and eternal life to those who partake of Him. I believe that this is so and truth. Amen.
I believe that is so truth. Amen. Pray for us and for all creation who said to us concerning them, remember us in the house of the Lord. The peace and love of Jesus Christ be with you. Sing Alleluia. Pray for the world to partake of the immaculate, heavenly, and holy mysteries. Lord, have mercy.
Luxa sicere.